is Ozarks Fox AM.
Welcome back for the second hour of Ozarks Fox AM. I'm Kelly Smith.
And I'm Jeremy Rabe. And we're having a great time. Sorry, I got, you know,
people
I was just...
love your frog.
That's what I was just going to say. You know what? I said, I'm going to call them out because I love them for even emailing us.
Yes.
Joe, okay, in Bolivar, at the Best Western Plus in Bolivar, Joe Christian, I know you said you had to keep the volume down in the lobby of your hotel, but hi.
Hi.
We love you. Thank you for having Ozarks Fox AM on your TV.
Yes.
In the lobby.
That's right.
And they're watching, and they liked, they emailed about my frog lamp that I
showed. I think you should start getting bids on your frog. Are you willing? I mean, you can make a little money. I don't know.
Well, Joe Christian from the Best Western in Bolivar City, they give me 7 cents.
Hey, $25 bid, nothing. Okay, you've got 7 cents. Now you're going to give me 10?
And they also say they were just kidding.
I know they're just kidding, yes.
And they also said, thanks for keeping it. Light and local.
We like that.
I love that. We're stealing it, Joe, just so you know.
We may do a whole thing.
Oh, no, we're not may steal. We're stealing it.
Oh, we're stealing it.
Oh, we're stealing it, Joe. But hello in Bolivar, and thanks for watching. I just love getting viewer instant feedback like that.
Hey, you know what? This made me think of another idea. Maybe we should ask our fans. But the thing is one man's junk is another man's treasure.
Absolutely.
Okay, so maybe, Jer, we should, because I've got a lot of stuff that I would consider junk at my house.
Okay.
Now, I know that you like to hang on to stuff.
I am a hoarder.
Yeah, you're more of a hoarder. But here's the thing. Maybe we should let go of a few things and, like, bring some things in and say, hey, does anybody like these things? Or maybe, you know, we could kind of do a barter thing. Or
so it would be the Ozarks Fox AM garage sale?
Sort of. Something
kinda?
Like that. I don't know. It just came to me.
You
I don't know.
You just want to clean out your house. And you're going to bring it to the studio.
Well, but you know what? Some things people might like that
well,
I have.
Well, that's true. Well, yeah, here's the thing, though. My frog lamp I've had for so many years.
Oh, I know. It means a lot
If it broke, I would cry.
I know.
It was one of the first things I ever purchased for my first house I ever moved into.
Yeah.
So to me, it means a lot to me, and I do love that. But
and it doesn't go with maybe your decor now, but you keep it at work, and that's why you happen to have it here. I have less room over there at my station. I don't have a whole lot of decor here and there. I've just got coffee cups and a bunch of stuff that I don't
need. That's the best thing about show and tell. It doesn't matter what it is, because you just have to show it and tell about it.
That's
it could be a pencil. You're like, this is the number two pencil that I failed the SATs with.
That is true.
I mean, that's a show and tell item.
That is
it's a pencil.
Very true. That is
you know,
very true.
Or you have a plethora, and yes, I use the word plethora.
Now I can't wait. Wait for it. What is
nail polish?
Not here.
You always are doing your nails.
Yeah, but I do have a plethora. But you know what? I got rid of a bunch of that over the weekend.
Oh, did you really?
Yes, I did.
There's not your colors anymore?
You know, I just I've got a lot of stuff.
Wait, let me ask you. I was just going to ask you, have you ever painted your fingernails black?
No,
this looks black to me.
This is black.
What is that? Can you get a tight shot of that? Can you zoom in just a little bit?
This is black
with
white over it. Honestly, I got shellac done, and I've never had them this color before.
You got a good shellacking.
I've never had them.
To me, doesn't that look black, but you have a shine on it?
Well, there's dark underneath, and then they put a white on top, but I've never had it this color. Usually, I do a French tip because it goes with everything, but honestly, this is not really a color either. It kind of goes with everything.
It's iridescent.
It is.
Look at that, how you move it with the light.
But I didn't do this.
So you did.
No,
okay.
I didn't do it. Okay. So I had it done. So this is my point, too. I don't have a lot of time in the morning to mess with my nails, so I kind of get them done once in a while now. So, yeah, I'm getting ready of some nail polish,
Okay. Yeah. All right, that's good. Hey, I have a quick question, though, for Beth Finello. Beth, what is the craziest color you've ever painted your fingernails?
They were bright yellow once.
Ooh!
Yeah.
That is interesting.
A lot. I get my nails done all the time.
That's awesome.
So they've been all kinds of colors.
Well, how's the weather?
It's chilly right now. We're looking at 43 degrees in Springfield and 46 in Branson, 44 in West Plains. We're generally between 10 to 15 and almost 20 degrees colder than where we were at this time yesterday. And that's pretty much the trend for today as a colder air mass moves in from the north and west. Over the next 12 hours, temperatures will make their way to about 52. That's the high we're shooting for today here in Springfield with lots of sunshine. Satellite and radar, very quiet, no clouds, and that's how it will stay thanks to the high pressure to our north and west that is bringing in that colder air mass and that wind shift out of the northwest, as well as a cold front that will come through. Now, winds already at 14 miles per hour in Clinton, 8 in Springfield, and 18 in Rolla. Behind this cold front that's going to come through with those gusty winds, behind it is drier air. So drier air plus gusty winds up to 20 to 25 miles per hour through the day today means that we have an elevated fire risk for today. So make sure you keep your burns to a minimum or none at all. Futurecast not showing a whole lot. Things are going to be quiet today, clear for tonight, which will allow temperatures to drop into the upper 20s and lower 30s. And as that colder air mass comes in, temperatures tomorrow aren't really going to get out of the 40s across much of the Ozarks. So as you're heading out the door today, make sure you grab an extra jacket, but you leave your hat at home because it's going to be very breezy, but it will be cooler. Temperatures, again, making their way to the lower 50s. Lots of sunshine by dismissal, but we will keep those gusty winds through the morning hours into the afternoon and even into the evening with gusty winds up to 25 miles per hour.
Very breezy. Burn that trash. Don't we burn that trash? We burn it out.
Oh, I do too. Oh, no, I do too. Okay. Absolutely. Yeah. I got 2 acres. I just put it in the middle of the 2 acres and say, let it
go. Not today. Not today.
Not today, though, Beth. Exactly. I looked at Kelly and didn't realize Beth was watching me. And now I feel like,
no, that's what she said. No burning today, for sure.
No, I will not. Okay. I will not burn anything, Beth. And I promise you that's
don't
the
burn
truth.
Any bridges well, I, either.
Oh, that's
don't a, burn that's any important. Bridges either.
That's very important. Yes. Don't burn your trash and don't burn bridges.
Don't burn bridges. Nope. Even though you might want to light it up, don't do it.
Wait till another day.
It's never a good day.
I would love for Beth to come over and monitor and supervise when I burn to make sure I'm doing it correctly. Could you do you charge for that, Beth?
No, I think for you I could do it for free.
I'll give you a free drink.
Nice. That's nice.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay, cool. Okay. Thanks so much, Beth. Yeah. That's awesome. All right, coming up, Kaylee has our entertainment news. She's keeping us informed on everything going on in Holly Weird.
You got that right.
Yeah, it's Holly Weird.
Holly
Don't
Weird.
Go anywhere. Be back. I like to call it Holly Weird.
It's true.
Because, you know, it's
out there, man. It's out there.
I've been called weird before.